So what's the play, boss? Go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
How do I get in, Cornell?
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
Hope you're right about that.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
Yeah, thanks. Down!
Yeah, that was only 2 days till retirement. Ain't that a bitch? We're all counting on you. Commander, are you sure this plan is going to work? That's two terminals!
You gotta live! Live! For all of us!
You were the best of us.
There's wreckage all over the area! Probably the recon squadron!
Ah!
got the last one.
That should be the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
Demolished. I'm heading up the bridge now.
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
You've come this far, only to fail now.
Doomed one, General.
Do you really think your ragtag band of misfits could stop me?
My friends died so that I could kill you.
You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is, I am your father.
That is impossible.
You can't win! This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals. How does it feel to know you will die on Mars?
How does it feel to know you're dying any second? How's that suit holding up now?
You think this will stop me?
I just want to watch you burn.
Came to Mars to make a living. Keep my head down. Stay out of trouble. But I found something. But I found something. That... shit. Damn it. Line!
Cut!
Sorry,
Hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
Speed.
All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And action.